York! The Prince! The Gangster! John Cena! The Prince! Roman Reigns!
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions.
I am really looking forward to this matchup.
A tornado style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
It's party time.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
First time for everything, I guess. If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
He's taking some offense.
And it's so hard to create space.
That's it! He's out!
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that.
That's it. He's done.
Uh-oh! There's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
He's okay. He's okay. He just took a bad step. No big deal.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
That'll rearrange your face.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
midsection apart.
This is not the position you want to be in. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He's certainly showing us something new from his...
Oh, nice counter.
What an incredible move.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this.
What a move.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting it.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. The Tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Not this! That's it! He's out! It only takes a couple of those to bring
the Samoan driver!
The toll from this match is really starting to shift.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it. Is this it?
The Samoan driver!
Wait! Is he still conscious?
This might be it.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We know what this is.
How awesome was that?
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
Well, there you have it. So punishing. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this Tornado tag team match.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this is
all time. If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well. He's got him down cold. Is this it?
It could be.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole.
Look at this head.
Incredible.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours. That suplex was picture perfect.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right.
Hey, here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here are your winners, the